We're obviously dealing with an ongoing incident here in Shaw, in Pemberton Way, which is a short distance behind me. We were called here around 3:15 a.m. this morning to a call of a man breaking into a property armed with a handgun. Officers attended and very quickly withdrew when they were faced with a man with a handgun. We understand at that time that he was holding three people against their will in the property. That was a female and two young children. We managed through trained negotiators to establish contact with the man very early on, and we remain in contact with him now in the negotiation. I'm pleased to say that within an hour or so, the one-year-old child was released, and around 6 a.m. this morning, the six-year-old child was released, and they are in the care of other family members at the moment. So at this moment in time, we're dealing with a situation where one lady is being held against her will. A smell of gas was also reported during the current situation. We don't know the source of that at this moment in time, and therefore, as a precaution, we are isolating the supply at the moment. So as I say, an ongoing situation, clearly a serious situation, which we want to bring to a conclusion as swiftly as possible. But obviously our main aim is to make sure that this incident is drawn to a conclusion in a very safe manner and that no one is hurt. I'll take a couple of questions.
What does this man want, you know?
We don't know that at the moment. As I say, we are negotiating at the moment. The man is known to us and the female are known to us, and we're continuing that negotiation.
That was his shoulder pain, right? His partner.
I'm not aware of that at the moment.
Have you shed any light on the relationship?
No, I can't at this moment in time.
The man was prisoner.
Not that I'm aware of at this moment in time.
Behind us.
Talk about gas supply. You have a huge number of National Grid gas vehicles here.
Yeah.
You're taking that incredibly seriously.
Absolutely, but it is a precaution. We think that we're going to isolate the gas to around 200 properties. And as I say, we don't know where the source is coming from at this moment in time. And as I say, our main objective is to ensure that, you know, the people in the property aren't injured, but also, of course, the local residents. Part of our objective is to make sure that disruption to them is minimised and they're safe as well, which is why we've got a call.
Have you already been able to isolate the supply to that individual property?
I can't answer that, I'm not aware of that.
If the armed man is watching this meeting?
I have no message at this moment in time. As I say, trained negotiators are speaking to him and that relationship is ongoing. Thanks very much, ladies and gentlemen.